First, we do want to go straight to meteorologist Dirk Verdoren. Dirk, where is Hillary right now?
Well, currently sitting off the coast of Baja California, but the effects of Hillary being felt already here in Northern California. In fact, even in our area here in Northern California. But the center of the storm still right over the midsection here of Baja California, just off the coast. But look at that stream of moisture making its way all the way through Southern California into Nevada, through Arizona, even here to Northern California, where we're seeing some thunderstorm activity. So look at that stream again of moisture, and that instability is bringing about lots of lightning strikes across the areas. So it's kind of a warmer night tonight, and that's what you need to have those thunderstorms at nighttime. So looking at the area that's being impacted by this right now, we had some pretty heavy rain in Sonora with lots of lightning earlier, but right now it looks like you're coming on the backside of this from Copperopolis all the way down Highway 108 towards Riverbank. Modesto's had some rain as well as some lightning strikes. And Turlock, you've also had some rain and some thunderstorms work their way through. It gets a little bit more active as you make your way up past Highway 4. Near Arnold, West Point is where we're seeing some of that heavier rainfall right now along Highway 88. But you can see just over the past hour, numerous lightning strikes associated with these thunderstorms. Highway 50, also working your way up towards from Placerville, working your way up over the Highway 50 Echo Summit areas where we're seeing some rain, and on into South Lake Tahoe, where some thunderstorms have been popping up and moving across Lake Tahoe this evening. Truckee, also some lightning strikes and some rain, heavy at times. So these are the current conditions. We have wind speeds of 85 miles per hour, so it's still a Category 1 hurricane, but Hillary is expected to weaken as it continues its trek to the north. As we can see, as we have the forecast here by 6 a.m. Sunday morning, wind speeds of 75 miles per hour is just right there above hurricane strength. And then it starts to really weaken as it makes its way over the northern portion of Baja California and into Southern California near Los Angeles. By 6 p.m. on Sunday, wind speeds of 50 miles per hour. But again, it's not the wind that you have to worry about. It's going to be all the rain that's associated with it, and continue to see that rain as that system makes its way from California into Nevada. So these are the amounts of rain that we're expecting across Southern California, anywhere from 4 to 8 inches. Isolated areas could see upwards of 9 to 10 inches in the mountains. We're talking the mountains, not the valleys, but the mountains. And then you go a little bit farther north, and we're looking at anywhere from 1 to 2 inches of rainfall. And then that gets much lighter as you continue your trek to the north. But we could still see some measurable rainfall in areas throughout Northern California, here through the valley and through the northern mountains. That's what's going on with the forecast. Now back over to you.